Hi, this is how to automatically rotate PDF pages in a PDF file automatically with some software. Now I've started up Batch PDF Flip 360. I've clicked on File menu, Load Examples, Example Single Page Invoice for this example. And if you click View PDF, you can see that this PDF is just one page and it's on its side 90 degrees. So to do this automatically, actually automatically rotate it to the correct reading orientation, all you do is set your output file and click process. Now this will create a new PDF file called output PDF. Click yes. As you can see, now it's in the readable orientation. So you can now do this with other files as well. You can do it with files with multiple pages, and also you can do it in batch across multiple files as well. So to do another example, if you go into Load Examples, Multi-Page Scan, now if you view PDF with this one, you can see it's different for every page. So it's different rotations. So what the software would do, it would go through it and analyze it page by page and rotate them to the correct orientation. So just click process again. So that's now done, click yes. And you see now if you go through the pages, 9 pages, they're all in the correct orientation. And it's that simple to use. You can drag and drop files into here, into source file, or you can browse to a file anywhere on computer or network. You can do batch lists of files. And if you set the output PDF to like a folder, the batch processing will output to that folder. And it's that simple to use. Give it a try.